Well, the great thing that HP has done is they've come out with some incredible products over the last couple of years. One is the HP T930 36-inch color plotter.
Well, the T930 hits a really nice market niche. It's relatively inexpensive, yet it produces a high-quality product and very easy to use.
The reason that that machine has so many advantages, one is the rear stacker.
It just makes it so easy to use. This fits in when you're doing more prints and they're doing them in sets. It's easy. It just puts it all together. It's a far better solution than going into some kind of bin which you hope falls into the right order or turns out to be a mess if the bin isn't set up correctly for pulling those prints out. The users, when they're using an HP, they pull them out of the machine. They're in order. They're almost jogged. They're so perfectly aligned. It's just a superior solution for that.
The second thing that the T930 has is a gray ink cartridge. So what that does is make the gradation or the transformation from black to gray beautiful. We no longer have any banding with that machine because of the gray ink. That's a huge, huge improvement on the HP. And that all comes with a very economically priced HP T930 plotter.
With the T930, we've taken advantage of some HP specials, and quite candidly, while it's always been a very competitively priced unit, right now, because of what we're doing with HP, they gave us just a knockout deal. And so if price is a concern for our client, we can really focus on the 930 and really deliver a powerful device at a very inexpensive cost, pricing like I haven't seen on that unit before.